A long line of home games begins for the Stars, who are back home to take on the Detroit Red Wings tonight at American Airlines Center. But there's a different feeling surrounding this game after a headline-grabbing lead-up to the Stars' return to Dallas. Hronek pursued, gave him problems, and now it's Richie. Cutting, hold, side of the cage, got a shot away. Karam's out to Fadun in his drive off the stick of Bernier. Holding at the point, but given away. And now Jacob De La Rose starts the other way for Detroit. Carries into Dallas territory for end and gloved right up off the stick by Bishop, and he holds on there.
The Stars continue to try to stretch him a little bit.
Here's Pollock, his wrist shot. Handled by Bernier, and there is no rebound.
Standing ovations and a tribute on the video board.
Here's Gurionov flying in the backhand. Helped just wide by Bernier. There's the showcase of speed. Daly is there. Radula plucks it free. Angled up to Pollock and across for Haskinen. Wrist shot. Bernier's got it. And played it up ahead. The Stars have numbers. A 3-on-2. Foxa to Pitlick. Near circle. Pitlick holds up. Trailer lit down. Denied Bernier. Rebound is loose. And taken by Detroit. Shore collects between the blue lines. Feeds ahead, Gurionov, dropped for Sagan, and now Shore, his shot! And it was handled by Bernier, who put together a very strong first period. Radulov on the near side, gets to it, past the man. Now in behind the net, a drop for Ben, and then Pollock, a backhand, Bernier with the save! And he hangs on, all set up on a nifty feed that had Bernier fooled. And Ben will race after it. Sagan's in front. Ben cuts to the net, fed to Sagan. It was about knee high. Ben plays it wide, then steps past Jensen. Tried to chop it around Eriksson, who cut it off. It's worked to Spetsen. Now Radulov, who falling down, just misfired. Caught the boards behind Bernier. Got it to center, and now here's Daly on the rush. In, faked a shot, moving wide, and he wrists it off the high chest of Bishop. Bounce back to him where he could cover. Now Fadun, outlet feed. Fox has got a lane. He'll skate it in. Far circle in front. Como scores! Blake Como and the Stars strike first.
The pass by Fadun to Fox ate up about a third of the ring. And then Como immediately points back at that sweet feed. Perfectly laid onto his forehand by Radek Fox and Kabang.
Chasing after it is Tyler Sagan. Comes across the line onside. And then gets bumped down Glendening. But Klingberg follows. Toe drags. Wrist shot. And he got it upstairs. It's all moot now. It's back in the Dallas zone. Long stretch pass. Janmark has help to Radulov. Holds. Shoots. Scores! Alexander Radulov extends the lead.
They work it across, I mean, it is painted short side by Alexander Radulov. Janmark feeds him. It was up on end because that puck was up on end. It allowed Alexander Radulov to elevate it quicker than it might have. And bang, bang, the Stars now feel, or must feel, like they're in control of this hockey game.
Take two, it moves to Honka instead, and now the Stars more methodically come out. But it's Tyler Sagan in across the line in front. Ben was there, couldn't settle, but he drew a call in the process. Threaded one to Ben. Spetz is at the side of the net. Ben looking at options. Up top, Klingberg. Now to his left, a one-timer Sagan. Rebound, rattles around. A couple chances, and a third is whacked home.
This is just tenacity and determination. The Stars were getting what they wanted. The initial shot by Sagan rattled off Jason Spezza, popped out in front, and the Red Wings took nothing away. Radulov jumped in and chunked one.
Hands for Eriksson, the turn at center, and then Pocheck. In come the Stars with numbers. Pitlick feeds Janmark, shot off the glove of Bernier, and up and out. In deep in his own zone for Jensen. And then off bodies at center. Gobbled up by Dallas. Foxa back in. Leaves for Pitlick. A wrist shot. He scores! It's three in a row for Pitlick. And the beat goes on for Dallas.
Tyler Pitlick who's got a sizzling snapshot, goes high cheddar on Jonathan Bernier. It's a rare non-first period goal for Pitlick. Four of his six now have been scored in the opening frame, and he's obviously feeling it now.
Life difficult on themselves, but the Stars much more authoritative as this game has gone on. And here's a giveaway. Spezza cranks one. He scores! Oh, my! What a shot from Jason Spezza!
Nobody stopping that one. Spezza gets a gift, steps to the ladies' tees, and spanks it home.
Dallas needed a breakout offensive night. Here's Ed. This shot hung on to after a juggle by Bishop. Here's Vanek. Along for Tulaski. Now Nielsen. Nyquist turns, fires, save made, rebound score! And it's Dylan Larkin. Quiet for most of the night, but gets the wings on the board and moves his streak to 13 games.
That's as garbagey as garbage goals get. But it breaks the shutout bid for Ben Bishop.
Erickson from the blue line, triple clutched, and then a shot blocked by Bishop. Had to make a quick save, rebound, still rattling around, it's still loose. And Trevor Daly put it into the net after the whistle had blown. That puck was never covered, and the wings are irate. In the corner, with a half minute to go on the power play. Here's Hronek. In the slot, Athanasiou, to see you, and a great save by Bishop. Not only did he get over in time, but he managed to hang on to it off the shoulder. Nielsen keeps and rattles around, but no one home for the wings, and the Stars trying to catch up shorthanded. Shore does. Shore ahead for Janmark. Chip shot saved by Bernier. Delarose over to Megan. Sidesteps Fadun, and he comes his shot. Bishop again. Good rebound control and pounced on it. Daly for Larkin. Now finds Nyquist, the shot, he scores! What a shot by Gustav Nyquist. Corner bar and in.
The Stars will peek at this one. Abdelkader was at least on the lip of the crease. I think I have about a 50-50% chance of figuring out whether it should be waved off or not. Might have caught the skinny part of Bishop's stick, and that's what sent it up and over top. Got shoved initially by Klingberg, but he loitered in the goaltender habitat for a while.
Review, we got no goal on play, goal interference.
There you go. Klingberg steps across, holds, and feeds. Gurianov's shot bounces off of Bernier. Gurianov, good work to get it away from end. Feed the slot, and Sagan denied, kicked out Bernier. And in a very strange lead up to this one, with the comments that were made, they all said it needed to be a team effort. It was a team effort tonight, and a lopsided 5-1 victory over the Red Wings.
They didn't start all that well, but once they got going, the skill took over, the ability took over, and they were by far the better team in the contest here tonight.